Okay, we have a decal here that's definitely seen better days. And I'm going to show you how to remove it as easily as possible. What I like to use is a razor blade and heat gun. First off, what you do is heat up the decal where you want to peel it. It'll get nice and warm, especially when it's cold outside. This will make it a lot easier. Try to just heat it up and make it soft and easy to peel. All right, let's see how this does here. You see it's starting to peel. Get the razor blade here. Just go under there. Just work it slow across. There's that. Just keep doing this all the way around. It can be a little tedious. A little hard to do with only one hand. So just keep working your way around. If it was warmer here, you could just let it sit out in the sun for a little bit. Okay, now, we got all the decal off. Now you're left with this sticky mess and you don't want that. So what I like to use is some, I have goo going. You could use anything, you know, for to remove the sticky residue, but this is just what I use. Just spray some of that on there. What I like to do, once that's on there, just take the razor blade and move that around on there. Scrape it with that goo going on there. You'll see it'll peel right off. If you're using a sharp razor, and you use something dull, you'll scratch your glass. And just keep going till you get the rest of it here. The ice fall off there didn't help. Let's see where we're at. A little bit more on there. Bottle isn't quite spraying right. I don't know if you can see that there, like peels that sticky residue right off. Scrapes it right off. You wipe that off. A little bit here, that should be good. Spray it off with a glass cleaner. There you go, good as new.